I have removed 82 videos from our reserved no views playlist and switched them all up, only keeping 7 videos on the playlist at the end of our checks. This was because they all had at least 1 view, but 3 of them actually had at least 1,000 views, which is kind of amazing. This was because of the jump that I had in the beginning of the month.